Alright, so the other day, because we don't just low ride on the weekend, so I don't know, it might have been. I'm guessing if today Wednesday, Monday I took the car out for a ride, and fucking. Mom, you want to hold the trunk for me? That's what I don't. Monday, I'm guessing I gotta wrap this bitch up on the skirt and pulled all the fucking, I don't know if you niggas know what's real tires really made of. Niggas don't even know that. What happens under there, it's not just rubber. So now I'm riding pretty dangerous. I'm riding on wires, but I'm showing wires too, and you don't want to do that. So this motherfucker definitely wipe out on me if I don't get some new shit. So baby, gonna run the couple of them in the street.
Chevy's on switches, barbed wire defenses, chromed out engines, not stopping for bitches. Scribble lyrics in my igloo, I'm too cool. Dead stock tissue in the box, my old new shoes. Stomp that whole shit the fuck out. I got my money up and hold it down for the South. My only mission, to the code I'm sticking. In the midst, gorillas, brown and killers.
Ain't that a bitch? I fucking had one already. Two of them bitches sitting there. It's cool. Nobody gonna get none of that. I got all of them.
Nothing but hustlers. I'm a man, I'm a man.
Dallas, squatting on the four Giottos right outside. My niggas watching out. The black hiding in the coffee pot. Can't even get the pizza man to pull around here, but this my partner spot. He got paper, but he said he don't want move out. Lowriders, first episode, first mission, you know what I'm saying? We east side right now, tipping on side of Fantasy Williams. A lot of players went to that school, but nonetheless, I'm on my way to street customs right now because I got a bad tie on the foot. That's why we behaving so mildly right now. You know I won't be on the switch, but I don't want to blow this tie out before we get to the shop. My head coming apart, I hear the wire slapping on the side of my car right now. So this would be when they cut to commercial, be like, dun, dun, dun. Wondering if I'm going to make it to that motherfucker. So I see y'all in a minute. For the cake, nigga, this jet light rolled on you before you got a chance to ride. I done it from my side, same as every time. 10 toes down, put a nigga sky high.
Yo, you this TY son of a gangster. It's the first mission. Grab some Lowriders. So today, we gonna talk about my Malibu.
Okay, I got a
1979 Malibu. Of course, Big Bro looked out for me and held me down, so you know we got right on that. It's right here behind me. You gonna take a look at that, so follow me. Let's do it.
Hey man, you see what's getting worked on. We gonna be on the streets real soon.
You really fucked it up though. You really fucked the Willy Bar up. For real, for real. Keep it real.
I didn't.
You fucked it up, I tried to fix it and that fucked it up. That's what it happened.
Niggas don't like when we come around. Partners call the fuck this bitch and shut it down. Niggas don't like when we come around. Call the front this bitch and shut it down. Niggas don't like when we come around. Parkin' call the front this bitch and shut it down. Parkin' call the front this bitch and shut it down. Parkin' call the front this bitch and shut it down. Pulled up in the pole.
Seasons change.
Yep. And when the fall's coming,
the car gonna be done before.
They said next week, so.
Ow! Nighttime.
Nighttime
rolling with my boy, man. I miss it, man. I miss it. Back when we couldn't get the cars off the ground.
Alright, when we didn't.
We was just low riding anyway.
We was
for hours.
Right.
Niggas was outside for hours and hours and hours and we had no moves.
I remember I used to make videos and like shake the camera and be like
all I had was three-wheel. I was the three-wheel motion band.
Right,
that's you were killing me. Oh shit, another watch, another whip, gold diggers, head hurting it. Can't pick who the fuck first, cause my niggas all rich. Ferrari horse, I pedal shift, 488 spider, quite extravagant. Ladies and gents, spitter in the building is a major event. It's worth every cent.
I really got into it a little late. They had an event coming up. We got on eBay and we looked on there. We saw the car and it belonged to a car club that we're familiar with. Actually, somebody we saw on the DVDs. So I've been hitting them up, waiting on this bid to end or whatever. And he was like, fuck that. So he get on the phone with Big G. And in about 5-10 minutes, Big G called back and was like, y'all boys ready to tear it off? And ever since then, got the car, and I even named the car after that. So the car called Tear It Off 77.
This joke, bro. Every time something get fucked up, my phone just automatically, you know,
ring
through it. And call home. And just describe what I think I did to my shit. And he come through and fucking make it happen for me, boy.
They thought I'd never get in. Never die, corporation only out for the wins. Tryna live my life right, the devil want me to sin. Long Beach City guy, well off G's, we the best. Tiny C style of Boss King. Streets know what it is.
Streets know what it is. That's how we come.
Yeah, so all we gotta do now is get this blue shit off. Like my nigga Coop said, we don't ride dirty white walls. So we gotta get that straight. But as far as our original dangerous situation, that's been taken care of. And we back straight home, safe, trustworthy. Grab some. About to get it? All right,
Dex.
Let me know. Alright. Little Curren film just filled everybody, baby. Grab some Lowriders. Mission 2 for the day. Pretty much get this car ready to get down to Gen Lounge tonight. Got a lot of shop grime on it.
Blackout on the nigga and giving the whole thing. City under siege, cold world in a dirty game. I needed green, that was the reason I sold cane. I switched lanes, forever moving, they shit change.
Don't let no one get you down. 'Cause if they do,
and all I did was keep it G. I never jumped in other lanes, no matter what they offered me. With labor work as hard as we dropping kilos every month. Got colors, mine to call those regals. All kind of action in the trunk. Things lined up out front. Hey, your mindset on what you want. When you step inside the workshop, put your hustle down and then you stunt. Skipping levels get you fucked up. It's a game and every step you learn. So don't be so quick to jump. One false move to get you burned. I'm rolling up as I turn.
Lowriders, mission 2 was to get the vehicle cleaned up tonight and get out the jet. As you can see, the mission passed. Mint condition, 64 chilling out. All the K's in front of the House of Blues.
Every brick be the truth. That's why I get the loot. That's how I could get you. Admit that I know what did it. You see me swerving in it. Balled out with a high percentage. Brains like Legionella, but I handle like Iverson. I should probably drop my own tennis. Scoring points and get fly with them. Germs roll with the fire.